for a couple of months, and then Oberon had told me that he had only got some over the fire from the
state. You go, check him out to Nashi.
Yeah.
Another thing is,
we'd like to ask you guys a few questions when we're done.
Oh yeah, I just want to know, like, they're being moved out of here right now, eh? The evacuees, are, some of them are being shipped to Brandon, I guess.
Like, that's, I don't know anything. That's why I can't ask.
Okay, because, yeah, that's what I was wondering myself, because we're being told it's over an incident here, right?
Yeah, racist incident that happened here.
What's being done about it?
Like, are you guys talking about the incident that happened yesterday?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, like, the what happened? Because that was at the end of my shift, and then it was people who checked out this morning, so it's not like I can even go talk to anybody.
But like, they didn't check out as soon as it happened. They were lost to stay.
This is a bad spot.
Because it happened at the end of my shift yesterday. I just felt that whatever happened yesterday wasn't... Like, that wasn't on my shift, and
the
duty
came
from, I guess.
We're the urban warrior alliance.
What? Like, I just don't know.
We're from Winnipeg. We're a grassroots organization that helps Native communities.
Yeah. But, like, Canalta isn't a racist place, you know? Like, there's always going to be the few bad apples in the...
The reason they're all standing outside, they don't listen here because they're scared. They're even they were scared earlier, so people are yelling because they were being threatened.
I've been the only one here in the evening when popcorn is being made, and I haven't done that to any of the kids. I don't know if you guys have heard any complaints about me because I don't think I've done anything. Besides, like, you know, the pool thing, but that was just because I had to clean up, and, like, you know, when I have to, like, take kids out and, like, clean up the pool, like, they're allowed back in.
No, I want these,
No, I, like, I'm completely, like, I'm completely aware of that.
And we all have hard days, but
Yeah.
I got a few messages from the families here. There's two people. They were making all these racist remarks in the hallway. And these people in their families, they can hear it from inside their rooms. And they're hiding in there. They're locking themselves in, telling their children, shh. They don't want to be targeted. How can you guys not hear that? And these rooms, they can hear it.
Maybe I can try to get a hold of the house because she's off duty right now, but maybe she'll be more useful to you guys than...
Try to get a hold of the
house. Yeah? Okay, I'll be back.